All right, we are here at the Pack Rabbit booth at the ATA show here in Indy. I'm with John Abelman, and turkey season is just around the corner, and I love hunting turkeys. I know you guys do too. So, John, tell us a little bit about this pack. Obviously, I see the pack mule that we've been talking about, but I see a turkey, chest pack, all kinds of good stuff here.
Yeah, so the great thing about this is a two-part system here. And I say it's a system because, you know, you're wearing this piece here on you. So here it is separately. This stays on your chest. And this is where you keep all the things that are important to you. You've got your box calls, you've got your locator calls, pot calls, strikers, place for your cell phone, GPS, wallet, those types of things. But because, yes, you notice it's got the pack mule frame here on the back as a cargo carrier. You drop your, you take it off your shoulders, you deploy your low profile seat, and there you are, you're hunting from it. You go out, you deploy your decoys, get a bird, recover those items, come back and drop them in. All along, this stays with you. So that's kind of what makes it an important distinction between us.
So this is essentially, it's kind of replacing a turkey vest.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly. This replaces the vest. And like I said, you still get all the features and functions of the seat without having to be tied to it with where all your gear is, your calls.
So,
and on the back here, you've got a nice big cargo carrying system, but it's gusseted on the side, so you just drop your bird in, and then these are tightened down still, but you can let a lot of that out.
Spin that around here.
There you go. So it's tightened down. Is these are tight right here, it actually can let them out quite a bit. So you still got plenty of room to stuff your decoys in there. And walk back out.
You can stuff your jacket in there because we know it gets cool in early morning turkey hunts, and then it heats up. And so, very good. Well, cool. Well, thank you very much. We appreciate it. If they want to check out more of this product, they can go to pack-rabbit.com.
That's right.
All righty. There you have it.